There's one called Miracle. All right, we've got some movie news now, some local movie news as well. The dramatic first trailer for Liam Neeson's Donegal crime thriller in the Land of Saints and Sinners has just been released. I just got to check it out earlier today, and it's definitely well worth a look for the scenery alone. Slightly biased on that, of course. The film was shot last year in southwest Donegal, and it gets its world premiere today at the Venice Film Festival. And the trailer, with its haunting version of Where Did You Sleep Last Night as its soundtrack, shows some of the dramatic scenes and, of course, the scenery from the shoot. Also stars Oscar-nominated Kerry Condon. Of course, she was nominated for her supporting performance in The Banshees of Inisherin, a great movie as well. Also stars Ciarán Hinds, who was in Game of Thrones, as well as Jack Gleeson. He was, of course, King Joffrey in Game of Thrones as well. It was filmed over a 7-week period. That's mainly in Glencolumbkill. So I'm sure a lot of locals would remember the film shoot down in Glencolumbkill, also in Kilcar and in Killybegs and in gorgeous Ardra, one of my favourite parts of the world. Earlier this year, Samuel Goldwyn Films acquired permission to distribute the film in America, and the Goldwyn Studio is planning to release the film in American cinemas next month. I think we're going to have to wait a little longer here in Ireland, but we should be able to see it hopefully in the next couple of months. A host of international buyers have already come forward to pre-buy the film, including Netflix for UK and Ireland and Irish audiences. So we shall hopefully get to see that movie in the next few months. It's set, of course, in a rural Irish village. The adventure film tells the story of a retired assassin, Finbar, of course, played by Liam Neeson, who was forced into a game of cat and mouse with three terrorists. A damaged Finbar is forced to fight for redemption after a lifetime of sins. Sounds pretty good to me. So well worth checking out. It's just been released earlier today via YouTube if you want to check out that Liam Neeson thriller film that's just got its world premiere today. So check it out on YouTube. The movie is called In the Land of Saints and Sinners.
Well, anyone can lose it all. Well, anyone can lose it all. And you don't heed your warnings call. Well, anyone can lose it all. Well, anyone can make a mess. Yeah, anyone can make a mess. Just take so much and make it less. You got time and streets making saints and sinners.